Let's react to one of the hardest beats I've ever heard in my life. One of the best Dr. Dre features I've heard in my life. One of the most underrated rappers I've heard in my life in Xzibit. This song right here is extremely underrated. I don't know why it wasn't released as a single. I have no idea. And it's crazy that a lot of people think Dr. Dre made this beat. He didn't make this beat. A producer by the name of Knox produced this beat. And it's one of the hardest beats I've ever heard. And they killed this. So, I want to react to it. So, here we go. Oh my gosh, this beat is insane. Some niggas is better left alone. I left you underneath the very ground you're walking on.
It ain't no children in this motherfucker. Drop the tone. Ain't got no business even fucking with no microphones. So yo, it's me against the world and they got shit to lose. My heavy artillery
built to make the masses move.
I carry tools that'll pick you up and out your shoes. Exhibit
bringing new meaning to alcohol abuse. I wanna lay up in a spot where all the bitches at.
Holding something heavy to help you straighten out your back. A couple of drinks and I bit you over the kitchen sink. So what you think? I owe you something, bitch, for fucking me.
Get a grip. Misery loves company. Check it.
Exhibit show you the difference between real life and making a record. Making the moves and connections that you never expected. What good is money and the fame if you never respect it? Check it out.
You know who's running these fucking streets. You can smack with the heat. Don't be acting like your shit don't stay.
Y'all listen to this beat, man. Oh my gosh. Such a West Coast beat. Sheesh.
Ain't no fucking invisible gas. You always bring it out in your raps.
My shit'll quickly make you fall to collapse. I'm going to shoot you, taking over the map. My 80 knees hustle and make more tracks than a hair bomb beat. Keep my enemies on a first name basis.
I hate you, it's like a skinhead racist.
Turn tailors and bag laces, dumping holes through your turf. I heard worse than actual childbirth. And chickens suck my dick to the big squirt. The song works, so ain't no plan with us. Finding out what you press your head.
I got the lyrics mixed up. You're pressing your nose. Dang it, that's not easy.
Impressing your luck, you're making yourselves easy to touch. I'm from the home of the hit 'em up. Only two ways, you're dropping some shells and you get 'em up. Back in the days, it was the time it was this woman that I want to keep up. But nowadays, when I see you, I'm just trying to fuck. So check it out.
Here comes Dre.
Who's running these fucking streets?
The king of these West Coast gangster beats.
Always dropping off nothing but straight heat. So stay the fuck out of the way. You know, we all so fucking deep.
Round after round in the middle of the street.
Cause you acting like your shit don't stink. Y'all ain't fucking with Dre.
Things just ain't the same since it came out. 2001, came through the game out. I heard you was hot. Blew your flame out.
Got the nerve to believe you
on
the same cloud.
I thought I told you, keep my name out of your fucking mouth. But Dr. Dre, that's exactly what I'm talking about. That shit right there, it's all day long, it just don't stop. I got to be alone at the top.
Forever ready, loaded and locked.
But niggas that'll circle your block.
And let them pop till the bodies get dropped.
It's Doc Holliday in the flesh.
Hold it down, represent, resurrect the West. Holding ground, touching down with my nigga
ass.
Send a couple to your chest if you disrespect. Dr. Dre
coming back, I never. The number one ranked highest paid celebrity guest. That's 8 digits, motherfuckers.
You know.
Oh my gosh, man.
You get it wrong, you get slapped with the heat, nigga. Don't be acting like your shit don't stay. Y'all ain't fucking with X. You know, we go so fucking deep.
Round after round in the middle of the street.
Cause you acting like your shit don't stay. Y'all ain't fucking with X.
Couple of things. Tell me I'm lying if this is not one of the best beats you've ever heard. Number two, tell me I'm lying if Xzibit ain't one of the most underrated rappers ever. And number three, tell me I'm lying if this is one of Dr. Dre's best verses ever. Let me know in the comments if I'm lying. Like the video. Show me some love and subscribe to the channel. Peace out.